second time in my life, total solar eclipse.